An update now on pertussis in Buncombe County. Health officials say the outbreak is growing. As we first reported 2 weeks ago, there were 19 cases in the county. That has since grown to 25. Pertussis, also known as whooping cough, is a highly contagious respiratory infection. Health officials say the most important defense is to get immunized.